Riprap can stretch for miles down a lakeshore, yet it attracts bass because the rocks themselves often have algae growth that attracts minnows and other forage. To break down large stretches of riprap, look for irregularities like a transition point between sizes of rock. Points are curves formed by the riprap along the shoreline or other prime targets. Slow rolling a spinnerbait parallel to the rock or fishing a crankbait designed to contact the riprap are productive presentations.